Again. Alright, welcome back. We're picking up right where we left off at in our last episode. We just met this elven lady over here and we're trying to go find an artifact or something along those lines. So let's get started.
Focused magical energy to get by. You, Flat Ear, can you manage it?
Manuvinen, Dalen.
Energize.
That's not normal fire.
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Another of the elven artifacts.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil.
What made the mages come here of all places?
They activate the crystal. I saw an activate. Oh, there we go.
Yes, the wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vienna Salim.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
Yeah. I have no idea what I just did. But I took something.
The apostates have fled to the hills.
Okay. Well, there you go. Alright. I hope that's a camp that I can establish. Nope. Yes, I can see that. They're running from me like little bitches. Try going back to where they were retreating to. Hey, alright. What the hell? I don't know if I have Warcry or not, but let's press on. Is this Warcry? Yeah, alright, alright. Oh! 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 Oh no. Run! Run! Oh god. Okay, let's think this through, yes? Alright. We're gonna charge that guy. You're gonna keep doing that. You are gonna do that. And you. Okay. Man, I am so gonna die. Well, here goes nothing, yes?
Down! Check the pocket.
Oh my god. Oh, my god. Oh, we got him! Woo!
Could make camp here?
Hell yeah!
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
There we go. Ugh. Ugh. Got our health back.
Nothing to report, sir.
The iron or the logging camp. Well, yes. Oh, sweet, nifty. Well, that's handy. Let's head down here. Get us some rams. Oh my god. Come back! No, 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 no! 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 Come back! Come back! Okay. We're gonna switch to you. We're gonna go like... Alright! Keep shooting! Alright. Dead. Oh, you're not dead. Now you're dead. Oh, don't run, don't run! Oh. Right. This is only gonna take forever. me. Stay down!
I assume you've heard about Prince Sebastian, Varric.
I know he invaded Kirkwall. Are you going to blame me for that, too?
I wasn't trying to.
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall, so you decided to talk about it?
I thought you might be concerned. It is your home.
Of course I'm concerned. I don't need you prodding me with a stick to prove it.
Some time since the Renegade Templars faced a mage of any talent. I'm not familiar with this.
Sorry. I'm not very good at this. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Oh, you gotta be fucking me. Need 10 out of 10. All right. Don't run! That's what we need. Boom. One more. Needed one more RAM. What a bunch of shenanigans. Alright. Well, press on, I guess. Where the hell are we? Come on, Rams. More iron. We could always use more iron. Maybe if I head back this way? Well, yeah, that's what I needed. Take all. Give ram meat to the hunter. Where is the hunter? All right. Can I fast travel? Oop. Alright. Well, completed that quest.
Maker, I hope it's not me.
Fine day to you. Have you seen otherwise?
Mage, just what I heard. Bandits, demons, making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
Here, maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you lot. Maybe I was wrong.
Hell yeah. Well, we did it. We did it, guys. And we got just a couple more minutes. We can maybe move on to our next objective or something like that. Yeah, let's go ahead. Let's go there. I've been wanting to see what this quest is all about.
You're right, sir. Of course.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here and many to trade.
I think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me, Varric.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me?
I did no such thing. I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse, with full justification.
Yes, thank you for not torturing me. I'm so much happier now.
Alright, guys. Well, I think that'll be it for me for today. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it if you are watching. And hope to see you on the next episode.